The UN Global Compact is the largest sustainable business network in the world, and PRME is the academic branch of the UN Global Compact, working closely in the same way that the Global Compact does with businesses, with business schools.
My vision for the project is that we can do systematic change, and the way that we teach leadership inside the business schools is that i5 could create this ecosystem of change, integrating different stakeholders.
The i5 stands for the Impactful Five. The Impactful Five is the research that LEGO's done in the past to outline Impactful Five characteristics and Impactful Five skill sets. The characteristics are individual qualities that you would see in curriculum development. Those are your iterative, joyful, meaningful, actively engaging social activities.
My ambition for the i5 project is that it enables us as a collective society to fulfill the sustainable development goals. Now that's a big objective. However, I truly believe that we need to fulfill those goals, and we're only going to do it if we dream big.
1 in 3 students that come out each year from higher university institutions with a degree, undergraduate or a graduate degree, comes out with a degree in business, economics, law, or management. 70 million students come out of business schools every year. It is a huge responsibility we have, and I think if we can point the needle just a little bit towards educating those students with a little bit more innovativeness, with a little more creativeness, a little bit more orientation towards the sustainable development goals, I think we have reached our impact.